It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the world how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on the roof and kicked out the moss. Well, a few of the verses, well, they've got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, you see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is the song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind.
I really pray that Mike and Lisa will take what their parents have shown, how these two marriages are special in their own ways, how these marriages went through their fair share of hardships and hard times, and how their love kept them together. I also like you to recall the way your parents always show their love to each other and their children, a bond that is held together with love. I really pray that you, Mike and Lisa, have a happy, loving, and everlasting marriage. Amen.
I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're.